Oh.
Yeah, right.
Greetings.
Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady.
As I hoped. My notice has been hanging so long, suns near bleached it blank.
Managed to decipher it somehow, but I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band.
Mikko and his band, who are they?
Four lads, drunkards and good-for-nothings all. They'd drained a few pints and decided they'd all plough the White Lady. Maybe then she'd bugger off.
Romantics.
Seems the White Lady spurned their advances. They still lie in the field. Folk were afeard to bury him.
So the White Lady haunts your fields?
True. Just past the hut near the old tower. Folk say she's made her home there. So, will you save us from her?
White Lady can wait. Let's talk about my pay first.
Oh, so be it. I can toss in that bit.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Using more effective means than brave Mikko. Dried blood, really old. The singeing, on the other hand, is fresh, unnatural. Medallion vibrates near it. Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare. Hard-headed men. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this. Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Expected to see four bodies. Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly, in a panic. Tracked the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. All signs point to a Noonwraith. She's avoiding me. Better find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then.
For
fly in your guts, Eddie!
That's it, Roach. Oh!
Oh.
Greetings, Witcher.
Seems your white lady's a Noonwraith.
That means... Gods, poor Luzi.
Luzi. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Luzi ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait. Let me show you. Luzi's parents couldn't bear to sell it, bury it even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it, but kill Luzi. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Yeah.
you want.
Dance.